She was driving last Friday on her way to Cincinnati on a snow white Christmas Eve. Going home to see her mama and her daddy with the baby in the backseat. 50 miles to go when she was running low in faith and gasoline. It been a long, hard year. She got a lot on her mind. She didn't pay attention. She was going away too fast. Before she knew it, she was spinning on a thin black sheet of glass. She saw both lives flash before her eyes. She didn't even have time to cry. She was so scared. She threw her hands up in the air. She says, take the wheel, take it from my hands, 'cause I can do this on my own. I'm letting go, so give me one more chance, save me from this road I'm on. Jesus, take the wheel. Still getting cold when she made it to the shoulder where the car came to a stop. She cried when she saw that baby in the backseat sleeping like a rock. And for the first time in a long time, she got her head to pray. She said, I'm sorry for the ways I've been living my life. I know I've got to change. So from now on tonight,